I'm gonna trick my fish this time. With two baits. I got good in there. I'm coming. I'm coming. Hooray, hooray, hooray. What's that?
Another lubricant.
Hooray for me. Check my size.
Size is, you can see it's too small, mate. It's about 20 centimetres.
Sorry. I'll keep fishing.
What about the rain?
I'll be okay.
Let me have a look. I'll see what the rain's doing, mate. On the radar.
Check my radar, quick.
Yeah, it won't take long, it'll pass.
Okay.
It won't take long, it'll pass over. So, keep an eye on it, right?
You keep an eye on that thing.
Yeah. You want a poncho?
Want a poncho?
Cut the poncho up there. Get, up there. Yeah. Get my one and cut it.
Yeah.
Right?
Yes, yeah? Please. Up to here. Okay.
GoPro
studio
on the
tree.
Put it on?
No. Got that for you, mate. Don't let the GoPro cover it with GoPro.
Hmm?
Don't cover the GoPro.
No, look, I'll show you.
Give it to me, please. Oh, look, perfect. Cover
put
me.
Put it on your head still.
Cover me, please.
And your GoPro will still see you. It'll cover your arms.
Cover me, please.
So you can have your GoPro.
Cover me.
Alright. You have to put your rod down.
There you go.
Alright.
Oh.
Let's have a look.
Good.
Move your arm around there a bit more. That's it. That's beautiful. You want it on your
stand
head?
By orders.
You want it on your head or not?
It's too uncomfortable for me.
Let's try it a little bit more.
Please quiet, please. I got fish. He let go again.
Bugger.
Get some more bait.
Put a few more out. Still about half left in here in the bag.
Please do not. Please do not. I got a fish, hooray! It's a brim!
Not a brim, it's very good at getting the fish off, aren't you, mate? Bye-bye, Billy Broom.
Bye-bye, Billy Broom.